Here are all the items in the package. These are the bolts needed for installation. Product installation instructions and all installation precautions. Installation instructions for accelerator and brake pedal. And the matters needing attention during the installation process to ensure that you can install them smoothly and use them safely. Next, open the package. Assemble the brake pedal first. Two long bolts are used here. You can choose long or short bolts according to your car. Next, install the accelerator pedal. This is the accelerator pedal, which is very compatible with your car, convenient and durable. Three brackets connected in parallel. Insert bolts. Three rings and bolts are attached to the wheel of the pedal. This process can be difficult because of the small gap left, so it requires patience and force to install. Next, install the bracket part. insert board. There is a nut in the middle. Three spacers are stacked together. There are four holes here. You can adjust the distance according to the thickness of your car's pedals to make it more suitable for your pedals. Connect them together. The assembly is complete. Here are the four retaining bolts that will hold the bracket firmly to the accelerator pedal. Tighten and secure. The accelerator pedal and steering pedal are assembled. Install the accelerator pedal to the car. Tighten the four fixing bolts with the tool and you will hold the bracket firmly to the accelerator pedal. Adjust the angle. Install the brake pedal. After the installation is complete, take a look at the effects.